last night, I had one of the weirdest dreams I've ever had.
That I was getting chased by wolves and I was seeking shelter on top of a bookshelf.
I caused a car accident on the highway.
I physically could not tie my shoes.
We all dream every single night, every 90 minutes throughout the night, whether you remember them or not, these past several months. So many people are remembering their dreams more than they ever have. And the reason why is because with lockdown, we get to stay in bed a little longer. And that extra hour or two is the key to being able to remember our dreams.
While this extra sleep is leading to more memorable dreams, for many, it's also leading to more chaotic ones.
We're dealing with unprecedented times, but the more stressful and upsetting your life is, so will your dreams be.
And with many of us sharing the same stress, we're also sharing similar dreams.
One of them is bugs or bug infestations. We tend to refer to an illness as a bug. We don't want it to infest our body. Another really common one is that people are dreaming of their ex a lot more. They symbolize those feelings, you know, excitement. And they will show up in our dreams when perhaps our current relationship has become a little routine, as all relationships do, and we need to spice it up a little.
While some dreams are easier to decode than others, Lori says they're all important to acknowledge.
Our dreams show us our current situation in a different light. Now that we're all dreaming more, take advantage of this gift. Start sharing your dreams in the morning, over coffee or at the breakfast table. It's a great way to stay plugged into each other.
So have you been dreaming about your ex? Well, I have been looking at different treatments for these vivid dreams if you want to stop them completely. Experts say practice good sleep hygiene, and also you should calm your mind, body, and soul before you go to bed. So do a little bit of meditation, and that should do the trick.